Oh my god,
what the hell is that?
That was some guy on a motorbike going through the street.
I was about to say, how loud is your vibrator?
Nah, that's some dude just flying right down the street. God damn.
Dude, I wonder if that was caught like on a motorbike. It's not...
I don't know.
If like a high-powered vibrator.
I don't know if that was caught on stream though, because of my noise gate I have, but that'd be interesting. Even my friends heard that, babe.
Two-stroke motorbike. Oh,
well,
smell.
I wouldn't know.
Yes, Bishop.
Oh, Rex is gonna eat the camera again.
No, he just licks it. he giving it a spit shine.
There we go. It's annoying that I bloody have to do like double notice on Twitter. Because if I provide my YouTube link, the tweet is artificially, suppressed. So I add another tweet right afterwards that just shows like a streamer's active thumbnail picture, and then I just say, if you want to go find me, look me up on YouTube, or look for my profile, look for my link in my profile page. And that's the one that generally gets more views. So much for free speech. Yeah, our platform is all about free speech. Meanwhile, we're going to suppress your speech just because you want to be able to get yourself out there on other platforms and such, because fuck you. That's why. Hi, Aiden. Hi, Kel. I think I always say Kale, but that's technically not right. Kal-El. It's more like Kal-El. Like Superman's name. Whoops. I gotta activate full body tracking.
Even there's no more things you're allowed to eat. You can't have grapes.
There we go. Booty is active, huh? Come here, dog. No, don't roll over. Don't do roly-poly. Over there, dog. Good girl.
Roly-poly!
So, I'm still trying to figure out what this game world is. It looks like you stand on these platforms and different effects, random effects happen, and you're just gonna try to survive on your tile or bouncing across other tiles as much as you can. There's an upgrade station for things like running faster and whatnot, which I suppose you spend your points on. So, maybe I'll do that. Let's take a look. Hello, Mr. Upgrade Robot. I will buy one speed upgrade. Donna is feeling quite well, actually. Donna's been doing pretty well. She's got, I mean, after having 4 bags of young people's blood put in her, you'd hope that she's bloody doing well.
She's a vampire.
That's what I said. Just, you're fine, bud.
Oh, we should probably have stream mode on for this.
Or does
it not matter?
I don't think it matters. Unless it's gonna throw dicks at us. I don't fucking know. Like I said, it just throws random things at you. Throws dicks at me, I'm gonna be like, well, I can't control this, so... Yeah. That's just what happens.
He put a message up. Welcome back, I missed your screams.
Alright, let me just make sure it says that I'm streaming now. Streaming, there we go. Jay will be joining us at some point. I'll give him another send invite. Alright. So let's take a look and see what happens next this time around. All bomb bots are gifted. What? So we just gotta survive on our platform for as long as we can. Multiple thermonuclear bombs detected. Seek cover!
There's no cover!
A golden snitch is on the loose. Catch it to win. What? Where? Snitch! Snitch! It's.
Oh, they're coming towards you guys.
Engaging rotation rate. 3 plates will begin rotating. Oh.
Oh no!
Thermonuclear bombs are dropping! Ah!
Hi, Duhey.
Hi.
Go past me. Go past. You're good. Just sink down there. You. There's no catching that.
What is that?
A tree.
No, that!
That's a tsunami.
I didn't make it! Fly, dragon, fly! Nope.
Remember me!
I remember you. Rexar won. I tried jumping back over, it didn't work. Good boy, Rexar, you won. Hi, Zadie. It is now, it is April 1st for me today, so that would mean that it's April Fool's for use tomorrow, if not already.
It'll be April 1st in like an hour and 13 minutes for me. April Fool's, nobody gets any Duhey dancing tonight.
Now who's the fool? Alright, what's gonna happen this time?
Two plates will heal players.
We need more. We need more players for more tiles. Oh, other people should be joining us.
Oh, health.
It's still like saw blades on two times plates.
Health.
I nearly got saw bladed.
I like this plate.
Meteor alert. Two plates in trajectory path. What does that even mean? One plate will randomly change size. I am not sure. I just exploded.
I was assaulted by a boulder.
I have a frost trap, yay.
Jay and Shirani should be hopping along, but we'll see. TJ might be coming by, I'm not sure.
AD setting up.
Oh, yeah, okay, we'll have AD come by. And invite the TJ. Yes, Shirani, I'll go send him an invite.
Liquid dispenser.
And one to Onyx.
Oh.
Oh! No. How are you supposed to avoid that?
Oh sh!
It just basically chose you to die. That's all there was to it. You were just simply chosen to die.
Hi, Candy.
Hi.
Okay, now that you have an extra, I have to check on someone real quick and I will be right back.
Okay.
It also has this mode.
Titties. I found a lot of interesting avatars in one of the new avatar worlds. Titties.
Yes.
Surprisingly, all of them are very much interesting. Especially this one.
Interesting, how cute it will be.
Very interesting.
Hi, TJ.
Can't explain how interesting, but it's interesting.
Onyx, I gotta warn you, before I really thought about it, this map does random things. When you're on a tile, and the idea is to just survive as long as you can. Now, I did see what I thought was a big beam of laser light that destroyed a tile, so I'm not, like, sure, 100% sure how safe this is for you. Just, I'm gonna put that out there, okay?
Yeah, I appreciate you advising me of that, because I've been working at the event, and we basically have Rough Country truck light bars. We basically have light bars that would be designed to be put on trucks sitting on our stage.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm talking like a couple hundred thousand lumens.
Right. Oh.
Yeah, I have to work around. Yeah, no, I've been working around that stuff, so I really appreciate you telling me this now.
Yeah. So, I apologize. Yeah, no. And the thing is, I think it puts you in the. When the round starts, I think it puts everyone in by default. You can just hit respawn to come back here.
Yeah.
Ow.
Welcome to Probability Labs.
I'm trying to get some shit up, babe. I don't want to get out of my
way. Survive this bullet.
You want a cracker? I think I moved them for you. I'm not sure where they got moved.
They were in a big.
Yeah, I probably moved them. But as to where they got moved, I don't know.
You did. You did.
Sorry.
That's why I didn't get.
Ask me. That's a hot ass man.
Oh, you shit out of luck because I didn't want to get out of my helmet now.
Mm-hmm. Let's get into it.
Can disable joining Hang in on, the settings board, apparently. So, the settings over there.
I was just reading what to do.
AD is still on the way.
I'm gonna turn that off because I'm not clicking on the settings, okay. I don't know what that is.
Hmm.
Wow, so how are people tonight?
There's a man
here
with target titties.
I heard titties. I have been summoned.
There is a stream mode. There's a stream mode. I don't know what it does, but... That they have it is concerning.
I'm gonna change this...
My Abby looks very nice.
Clothing.
In this world.
A bit darker. Because I feel too light in this room.
Always time for booty wiggles, chat. What's a Duhey stream without a few booty wiggles?
All right, AD has now launched the game.
Yay!
There you go. At least a little a bit darker. I'm gonna take my pants off right there. I think this is safe. Yeah, I look too dark in here. Well, too light in here. I can't even see. Oh, this guy's done interesting go-go loco in here. Nice. Oof.
So that's at 33 views. How much has the other posts had?
I just booped myself. 13. Because I was trying to itch my face.
My other post has had 3 times as more views than the one with the actual YouTube link in it. Yep. Damn. What the fuck? My favorite song from Split Ends is trending? What the fuck?
I'm okay.
Hey, look at his big grill.
Don't you know I'm good? Yeah, I'm feeling alright. I'm good, yeah, I'm feeling alright. Baby, I'ma have the best
fucking
I'm thinking about just getting another round going while we're waiting on 80.
Don't you know I'm good? Yeah, I'm feeling alright.
She's right around the corner.
Let me. I was half an out of the way. There.
What's up, Bob? Oh, god damn it. Be right back, chat. Sorry.
Okay.
Yo, Duhey, let me cop an ass
cheek. This is a very much interesting face.
Put in my... There it is. Doop, 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 doop.
That's cute. That face is cute. That face is a bit too creepy for me.
I'm feeling alright, baby. I'm having the best fucking night of my life. Whoever takes me, never arrive. Baby, nothing, no one good. Yeah, I'm feeling alright.
Alright, she's taking forever.
That is just an interesting face. I like that face. I don't know why. I just like this one. I can mix the two in together.
Hello. Duhey's not here. He is AFK.
He just
oh, just went AFK.
Good for you. I was. Yeah.
What?
Oh. I was. You know what? Fuck it.
There's my water.
Avatar details. Who made this? Do they have a world? I'm good. Yeah, I'm
feeling alright. No. Well, I don't know when he'll be back. He might be back at any moment. I don't know.
Okay, so we got.
Also, I decided to try something and wear my glasses while in VR.
He moves.
I decided to put my headset on over my glasses this time just to see how it would.
For a minute.
How it would be.
I could probably put on my pit.
I don't know whether there will be any difference or not.
Here we have a lying down dragon in their natural habitat.
Yes.
Duhey bussy.
I keep accidentally booming my face. I'm trying to scratch my face. Ah. I think this is a cute avatar, but I don't know about me having this avatar. It's expensive as hell, though.
Oh, he's returning.
Bah!
It is!
That Duhey lives!
That's bullshit. Your status is not safe for work, Lila.
And ignore it.
You liar!
Bah! You look very lovely. Bah! A very fitting for Easter, I find.
I forgot about it. I don't really celebrate it. So, that's what I forgot about.
Now, if you're not joining in the settings, you can apparently turn it off by default. To join, so apart from that, let's start this. Now, the idea is to survive the random events that are being thrown at you.
Okay.
Now, let's see what. Orbital excavators incoming. Andy, what have you gone down? Yeah. Two plates are about to ascend?
Helldivers landing.
Ah! I'm ascending! Is this a good thing? I don't know.
Is this good? Is this bad?
Whoa!
Oh shit!
One player is getting ready to play some tunes.
This is getting closer! Oh no, 80's fucked! 80's fucked! Oh no, what do I do?
For some reason, falling on my profile. What the fuck?
Okay.
Ah! How did I get.
There I go. Oh lord, don't.
I literally can't do anything.
Andy got lucky with that platform. Like, it just went after all of us.
I guess I won. I got the most random platform to win.
Yeah, you did. It was the easiest.
You just had like to the watch randomness die. One.
Now, over here, you can spend your points on upgrades.
Died, I'm like, what do I do? Did I even get enough green? Where do I find my money at?
Good point.
Guess I'll die.
I thought it was the points that you
get for
winning. I don't
think I have
winning.
Enough to buy anything. It made noises. It said noise.
That was, very interesting.
Something.
Here we go.
Oh yes, orbital strike.
Start
over
again.
9,000 damage. There we go.
Alright, what's gonna happen this time, chat?
I got a gun.
But yeah, no, tell me, how we doing today, chat? Introducing more gravity to the area.
More gravity to the arena. You can't jump.
No, I can't jump! I'm too- my ass is too fat!
Quicksand forming, uh-oh.
Quicksand? But I ain't even hurt you!
It's over there, you're a quicksand.
Installing three saw blades.
Ah! No! What did I do? I didn't mean to. Ah!
We all have saw blades. Two plates to rotate.
God damn it! I didn't mean to just fucking jump off like that.
Arena lasers.
Mine's rotating.
Oh, we can't.
Mine's rotating. There's a laser coming this way. There's a laser coming this way. There's a laser.
Oh shit!
What?
I cannot hit a bomb.
Multiple thermonuclear bombs. What does it mean, seek cover? What the hell is this?
What the fuck am I supposed to seek
cover? How are we supposed to seek cover? What the hell is this?
You can't jump!
You guys are dumb.
I tried manually.
There was a laser keep coming and I couldn't jump.
I see
nothing.
I see things again.
Rexar was the last one to die, I guess.
The quicksand wouldn't let us jump.
No, there was a
gravity increased.
The gravity increased, it wouldn't let you jump as well.
That's bullshit.
There were two thermonuclear bombs. I don't know what we're supposed to do about that.
Jumping.
It slowly descends down to the platform, so you have to make sure you're not on that platform.
Completing circuit.
It was a curious. And then I got a gun. I was like, should I use this? And I was like, I don't want
to. What if you shot the
now
bomb?
Hi, gamer.
Because that would be really bad to just do that now.
Oh, I can't move. Oh,
right.
Hey, Frederick.
Hey,
Alex. Okay, let's see what happens this time. Oh. Preparing two times plates for magnification. Three plates will be raised. I'm on the raised plate.
Inside the arena.
What player's feeling slow today? Who's been slowed down?
Not me.
Sure.
Hydrodynamic activity detected. Detected.
Oh,
it's the same thing.
Oh, there's the water. It's gonna knock someone out.
Okay. Targeted by meteors. Uh oh.
Incoming!
Am I in danger?
Oh shit!
Three saw blades.
Oh crap!
My side was about to freaking get taken by
legs.
The wave isn't that bad.
I was about to be taken
oh,
over.
What?
By
the hell?
You're gonna be okay.
Yeah, you probably could have.
Kills you.
Second time you got hit by that.
Whoa!
Yeah. There's just nowhere for me to go. It's like, can't get over there. Can't
the
get over
water,
there.
Okay. The water just sit. Kills you. I just fell through the ground.
Ah! Can't reach.
There goes the other Tesla trooper.
Whoa. What? What just happened? I got ejected?
Needy. Yes, you is. You is needy.
I'm not sure what happened to me.
Ow. The lasers were put on the platform, that's what happened.
Improving air qualities, installing
trees. Is
that
my butt? Oh yes. Oh yes, very tingly. Very tingly, I like it like that.
Voice detected?
What the hell?
Uh-oh.
Interdimensional voids.
Interdimensional voids. There's words.
Whoa!
Oh my god!
What? Dude. Oh, what's happening?
Oh, wow.
The sky changed. I like this. This is much better.
What is this world?
I like this sky.
Yeah.
I like this sky a lot more than the previous one. I like storm clouds. It's my whole thing, in fact.
Hey, Dewey.
Hi, Mike.
There we go.
What world am I even in?
This is a game world where random things happen on your platforms.
Oh, Candy crashed. I think Candy crashed.
Oh, no.
Let's see if anything changes. Nothing really changes.
Damn, I got hit by the fucking...
Yeah, whatever.
You
There's
won.
No reason to wear the glasses. My vision isn't
not,
that bad.
Not here, damn thing, said. Channel something. Is that about steroids? That game was a little bit before my time, honey.
Do not feel clean.
I played the more
platform. I'll be right back.
The more,
Welcome back to Try Not to Fall.
Super Nintendo variant of Donkey Kong. I did do all the
other. No, not much.
I'll be right back.
I'm bouncing around.
Oh, next one. Nice.
Bro, this is my first time playing this shit.
Sam, I've never been here before.
I could have won.
Oh, you click next, and then you can click next too.
I crashed.
No, they dropped like a saw blade right in my path.
Activates on death, restores full HP. Ooh.
Well, I crashed. I couldn't do
it. I got a jump upgrade.
No.
You got it won.
So, yeah, I got a jump upgrade.
I did.
Yeah.
I did win.
How do we know how much money we have?
We do not know. Because there's no money thing in here in this count.
Well, I thought it was.
Alright.
I thought it was depending on the points you get.
Possibly.
Oh, wait, I see. Points.
If you, look at, points. If you come over here and look at stats, there's a thing for points.
Oh, yeah, points. 61.
Ah, okay. Abs here, because of the game crash.
Oh, man, the sky is no longer cool.
Okay.
Alright.
I liked the previous sky. It was cool. Now it's not cool.
Alright, chat, come on. You gotta root for your boy, Duhey, to win.
Do one more test. And
you're not doing that, you're fired.
Fox, because I need to wind down for the night.
What do we do?
No need Onyx.
Yeah, I'll play one more game of this, and then I'm gonna go back to start playing.
Zoinks are good.
I ain't platform. I ain't fucking in this shit, I'll tell you that.
Don't touch me, ghost!
Oh,
shit. Oh no.
Go somewhere else.
What is that? Ow!
You know, I looked at Onyx's thing that had a bomb box button.
God damn it.
I just got blown up.
Oh, God.
I just well got then.
Oh, that is burning so luck.
Good as fuck.
A weapons crate.
All right. Well, I'll see you later.
Bomb box on 2 plates. And he's also on fire.
This is not good.
I mean, oh, no. Rats are in the other
two wall hazards.
Oh God.
Oof.
I spoke too soon.
Well, we can't see anymore.
What the?
Random plate relocation protocol.
Why does it keep going in my camera? The person who won me is going to camera. Why the fuck?
You're the winner, Candy.
81, didn't they?
Yeah, why did I win? How do you go to the game?
Was it the other one? Was it, it was them. Okay.
Candy artist.
No, okay. Andy, you got in the game! The vampire! It would have been hard. That's hard drive to go to win.
I don't even know how that even happened.
Run, bub.
Okay, I guess this.
Huh?
Just likes me, I guess. I don't know.
Hi, Rexar.
Having loading issues.
I know.
Are you okay?
Give him a little speed.
What?
What?
Okay, there we go.
Oh, that was fucking weird.
Alright,
One plate will shrink.
Oh, please don't
be
mine.
Oh no.
Please don't be mine.
Oh no.
It's TJ's.
Unstable holographic.
Wait, what?
Hydra. Above 80's head. Oh, sorry, that one.
Well, someone's dead.
Portal experimentation.
Uh-oh.
Portal ex-
oh,
right now.
There's a portal by Candy.
Oh no, there's three of them. I don't know about this dimension thing.
I wonder if TJ goes for a portal at all.
I think if we go through the portal, we can go out on a different plate.
I guess so. Open the thing.
Random jump boost.
Which might be good for you, Duhey. Something's growing right next to yours. I would risk the portal.
I don't know. I don't see anything.
Oh,
wrong.
Shit, I'm moving.
portal or two.
You don't see the big ball?
What the fuck is this?
Oh, that portal. Thing I do, yeah. I'm not sure what's going on with that.
Orbital excavator. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. What's going on?
Uh-oh.
No.
Uh-oh. That's a lame. Ah, I was sugar paused there.
Why is there... Oh, God. Emmett, is my plate moving?
No, no.
What happened to me?
It's moving.
Yeah, it's moving. Not to me.
No.
Wait. I'm not sure what happened there, chat.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
I'm good. Void formation to check. Uh-oh.
I don't want to go die in the abyss.
There's a big drill coming up.
They're coming up. I don't know which one has a drill in our side.
What happened?
There was literally nothing I could do there.
What did I get hit by? I didn't get hit by anything. Was it a worm?
What's going on, network? Me either! I don't know what happened to you.
I just died.
I am
to nothing.
I gotta turn you down a little bit.
Orbiting satellite has locked onto the area.
Was he gonna hit?
Who's still alive?
I don't know.
I can't Rex see from this big void.
Not for long.
Well, Rexar's dead.
Holy shit. I actually.
Okay.
Oh, yay. That was.
Rexar just got fucking. Rexar just got shooped and whooped.
I only have 295 points. Well, someone has 800. How?
166. That was,
Oh, it only lasts one round. That sucks.
Last one round, last one round.
How many points do you have to spend?
I do like this world, eh?
It says right here. It's 10.
Yeah, but how many do you have?
I save this to give...
825.
Okay, so that... Why do you have 800 and I have 295? That doesn't make no sense.
I guess it doesn't really work out that way.
What the fuck is that?
Huh?
Oh my god, I found a double-decker Oreo in my packet of Oreos.
Oh. Nice. I am munching on chips. Alright, here we go.
So, I keep booping myself.
Wiggle excitement.
I can't move.
Wiggle.
Oh no.
What?
Oh no.
Why did you purchase that?
Special delivery?
Special delivery. I think that's 80s.
What is that? Something coming in.
That's an orbital strike.
Free plate's about to be lowered.
It's about to be lowered.
Oh, never mind.
Andy. Goodbye, Rexar.
See ya.
Bye.
See if you get a jump increase.
Landmine!
Yeah, you probably died to the orbital strike.
One plant's getting a landmine. Whoa!
Dude,
my butt's
getting. I think you have a landmine.
Set on fire. Nothing happened.
80's on fire!
Three plates will be raised. You have a chance! They're gonna raise a couple plates. Nope, I'm getting raised.
Mine's being raised. Incoming meteor shower, brace for impact!
Oh shit.
Oh shit, oh no! Oh no!
I don't wanna be lifted
up
the
door. Oh fuck! Jesus!
Did it miss?
Yeah.
Okay, I did not know. I'm alive?
Oh no, I stepped on a frost trap! I'm stuck!
More gravity. Well, we can't go anywhere anyway.
Oh god, flip.
Prepare for a jump decrease. Oh hey, we're not going up into the sky forever and getting crushed on a ceiling. Uh-oh. Wait, no, we're gonna live. It can't touch us, I don't think.
What is this game? It looks fun.
Or maybe not.
That wave is very high!
I'm unfrozen!
We set on fire.
Ah!
Thank you.
Oh! I'm on fire! Stop! Drop! Roll! Stop!
Frost
drop!
Trap,
roll!
Trap.
Uh-oh. Step into the fire, Duhey. Uh-oh.
Duhey's on fire?
Yep, wait, is he...
Well, I'm probably feeling sleepy.
I'm good.
Wait, adjusting movement speed? Oh no.
Hmm.
Oh, whoever's down there is sleeping.
I forget.
Really just exploded because of the landmine.
I do believe I stepped on a landmine.
That's okay, I wasn't encouraging your death in any shape, way, or form. I was being a good friend, I promise.
Wah!
Arrah!
Wah!
Arrah! Oh god! Oh god!
Bullshit.
Bullshit. Between hands.
Next out of the winner!
To your honor.
I'm looking at
you
the...
missed.
Between them.
Oh, I forgot.
Oh my god, you are too adorable.
Hey, old friend.
Oh, Jay, Queen, hi. Good to see you.
Oh, okay.
It's been so long.
Yeah, it has been.
Okay.
Yeah.
What are you even up to?
Me and Lapis is on our way to our a new month of our dating.
Oh, right on. That's cool.
Hello.
Nice. Oh, he's talking to somebody. He forgot to mute his
mic. Oh, sorry. Yeah.
So how you've been?
I was trying to figure out what you're trying to say to me.
Oh, sorry. That's okay.
You know what?
I've been good.
No.
I've just been I've been filming the Idiotic Show again, so that's a new
this
thing.
This is not gonna give it enjoyment.
Three interviews so far. I got one coming out and another one that I'm about to edit to come out next week.
285.
Maybe I'll push it another week.
That.
I'm not sure.
I
thought
you
You should really put tutorials on models this complex.
Yeah, Shiloh, he's
put a text wall.
The best, I talked to Kylo about that, and I found someone who's been willing to do the show with me.
Have a button in the radio menu that with tutorials on it.
It might be permanent. I'm not sure, but yeah, I'm gonna have Kylo come back on the show for a special guest.
Hey.
Basically, that is a lightning shield.
Yeah, will you tell him I said hi for me and I miss him?
Alrighty, we're gonna get another round started.
I hope he doesn't forget me.
Wait, how do you play? How do you play? I don't know,
basically, just survive.
You don't play. You don't play.
You embrace the chaos.
It could be any.
Oh my god.
So, man, I can't trust nobody for walkthrough.
Survive as long as you can, Shirani, the random events.
Oh.
What do you mean the random events? I don't
know. Oh, yeah, resizing three plates.
I don't know what I'm doing.
Will make its way to the arena.
Oh, great.
Oh,
okay, cool.
Is there something that's gonna fall on me? Maybe if I stand on the corner here, I won't get hit.
Oh, what is that?
How do you do it?
There's a giant spiky wall coming after me right now.
What the fuck?
Oh, shit, goodbye.
God damn it,
I'm gonna try it. It's a liquid dispenser. Is this safe? Is this liquid dispenser safe? Interdimensional.
I wish I could jump over there. You got a freaking soda
machine.
Oh
shit. Watch out, meteor showers are coming in. Oh fuck.
No.
Oh god, it missed me.
That was close. That was very, very close.
Incoming thermonuclear bomb!
That's a nuclear bomb heading someone's direction.
Oh my god, I got thermoclear.
That's a nuclear bomb, whoever's heading that direction.
Finally, mine got bigger.
Wait, random plate will relocate?
Ah!
No.
Hello!
Hello,
we're sharing plates now.
Let's see if it smaller pad here.
Red speed boost to give to someone. Jump boost!
What the heck?
I think Rex got a jump boost!
Yeah.
Oh no, 3x saw blades.
Oh, thank god they're not on our plate.
I'm listening to Bad Romance right now while this is going on.
Weapon crate.
Oh, we go down.
I need to go get some water. So I guess.
Rex. Oh. He's got a weapon. It's a flame thrower. He can't hit us. Oh no, he can hit us!
Aim for Duhey! I'll show you and join with ya!
No!
See, look!
He's killing them both.
No! Ah, my ass is burning! Rexar cooked us!
I mean, you think this would be a good bribe?
Oh my
Android
god.
No. AJ.
Embarrassing.
But once you started.
Oh, you know, mid-afternoon roll.
Had to add a turn off function.
Oh, my feet are
so
cold.
Turn it off. Rexar cooked the drink again. Boy, I thought my scales were.
Well, made of. Put me back if the world changes.
Oh, wait. You cooked me, but that's okay.
It's a
Sylveon.
An interesting Sylveon.
Yeah.
It's a cute one, too. I like the face of it.
Yeah, okay.
Hey, you guys. I need a good troll for Leon while he's away for a second. Do you guys know how to have the radio or the music of Rickroll?
Well, I'm a questy, I don't know anything.
Can you guys be able to play the Rickroll theme?
Ooh.
When I turn the screen on?
No, I don't, we don't just have that.
Why?
You're effectively taking an extension cord and plugging it back into itself.
So I don't know what I'm doing with my face in this avatar.
All right, here we go for another round.
Oh yeah, I'm. All right, let's do it. Everything's gonna be a float. Nope. Oh, hello. Who's on my back?
Okay. This is.
Someone just went on my back.
Starting. Get ready.
Oh.
Leon's AFK.
Bye, chat.
Oh, shit.
I think that's
me. Yeah, what do I do?
Are you entertained, chat?
Nice.
There's a booby trap underneath your candy.
I'm in horny jail.
I'm sure you're weather detected.
Everyone
playing it out. Is that a tornado next to me?
You're coming over here?
It's basically almost safe. There's a tornado over there.
Oh, there it goes.
Oh.
There's a UFO. Aliens!
You're good. Hey.
Mike, look up!
Yes!
Mike, look up!
The tornado's about to get you.
Oh, we're small, small. Oh, sorry.
I can't go anywhere.
Oh! You have a nice umbrella over there. It looks relaxing.
Oh, you're lucky.
Okay, I missed you. I could tell from the angle.
He died.
Poor thing.
Shrinking protocol.
Once you die, you're dead. I have to move.
Oh, no.
Oh,
trees.
Oh no.
I've been over there.
Oh shit! It's okay, I got healing on this platform!
Thank you.
I already was on my original plate, thank you! Arena lasers are booting up! Ow! Luckily, I'm healing.
Laser!
Whoa!
Who's been robbed?
I nearly got lasered!
Whoa!
Welcome to the most chaotic game ever.
Shit.
I'm a fire laser!
Ow!
What?
A white
box. That tornado is still here. No, and now we got quicksand. That's not good.
Ah!
What the heck?
Whoa! Thank God I'm healing on this platform at the same time as I'm being struck by lightning. Oh! My super jump returned. I got super jump. I got super jump.
Dude is probably going to win if nobody shoots him.
I don't know who that is.
But he's going to heal a lot. That's the problem.
One plate will shrink.
Oh.
Dude, I don't think that's a good joke.
Oh, God.
I'm gonna win! Bitches! Smack myself to prevent insurance!
Oh, you guys are recording or are you just doing it for fun?
Oh, damn it, the laser.
We're just doing it for fun. I have a camera out because I've never recorded
laser.
It.
I was smacking you with the butts! I was smacking the prodigy in the butts with the baseball bat!
Don't mind me, I'm just a greedy.
I lost track of the lasers.
Who said that?
You confused the crap out of me because I was in the other world. You have your desktop.
Embarrassing.
Sorry.
Hello, sweetie.
Bah.
Hi.
Go right ahead.
We can effectively simulate plugging an extension cord into itself or a power strip.
Basically, just survive as much as you can. I have not good points.
I am resisting the urge to say.
Point system? Oh shit.
Wow.
I'm resisting the urge to say it. I am going to distract myself by watching this.
Good
in. I'm going to
distract myself
by watching this.
Just a bunny suit.
Yeah, happy Easter. You need a bunny suit.
Where are your clothes, Runny? What are clothes?
I hope you've been doing well, Duhey.
Hey, Buster. I'm doing well, ye.
Hey, yo.
What?
Electric jump rope?
Electric jump rope?
Runner and you got him on.
Wow.
Got him on?
Yeah,
damn! Rex is dead! Rex is dying from the electric jump rope!
Actually, no, it's a person.
I'm gonna be right
back.
Oh,
no!
I'm gonna see what they want.
No!
Oh. Return.
Well, tell them I said hi.
No.
349 points.
This is a funny. I want to play more. I keep accidentally freaking dropping off the platform because my dumbass is looking at my mirror. So in this game, I'm gonna pay attention and I'm gonna survive.
There we go.
You must survive because I am the last duel here.
Well, I was gonna check out my butt, but okay.
I'll check out your butt for you.
I was gonna look at my this amateur's butt, but okay, I'm sure in the game.
Wait, what?
I was trying to jump over to the next tile. It didn't work.
God damn it. I saw the weapon on your platform, so I made a jump for it. Only for your platform to then disappear after I made the jump.
I saw one on
Oh,
somebody else's that I dropped
here.
For them.
Hello.
Yee.
You're green.
Yee.
Ooh, awesome.
Oh, your platform probably disappears when you just call
there's sniffing noises. Hold on. I gotta turn those up. There we go. Yeah. Sniffers. I don't have mine on. I forgot about this. Oh, it's so cute! Ah! I've never been sniffed myself. I always sniff everybody else.
This is actually kind of fun.
Lumble. Hi.
You need someone to sniff?
Wah!
Wah!
What do you smell?
chicken.
Oh.
Oh my god, what is going on? What the?
I have no idea. Like,
oh my god.
My rockets.
Oh man. This is intense.
Lasers and shit.
Yeah. Oh my god.
What the hell did
I get killed by?
I don't know what I got killed. I jumped off.
Are we just doing games or do you plan on going into like the
box, the
dance
place?
Like the
ghost
was
like, it said ghost or something and I, my whole
it's sort of like whatever,
so I don't know what
I guess.
Meant.
I had it okay. Intention
what,
to
what time is it?
Alright.
Alright, guys, I'm going to get off and
so I'm just kind of enjoying this while I can.
Oh, well, I'll send you a friend request, because I got, the dual gang's got to stick together, okay?
All players receive a random stat change.
Hello.
Okay, I see what you're
hello.
Okay,
I guess I win. What
just happened? No one else. You're the last survivor.
Random
members.
Nah.
Is this like a legit like group?
Yeah. It just got a.
I'm gonna get off and head to bed.
Okay. And
Duhey just randomly. They made it.
See you some other time.
Yeah.
See ya.
There is a quest version of Gatomon, yes. Look, I didn't kill him. Just like that when I got can here. You can see? Can you see? You
saw
I might have to override.
Y'all saw was, and I because it. I played it up, we became friends, and we're now we're friends. Hello.
Wow. Oh, okay. Cool. Hell yeah. Are you token right now? Because I'm token.
Yes, I am.
Let's go.
It's my Nana.
It was fun.
You're so cute. Oh my god.
No, how dare.
Hi.
War. Hello.
How dare. Look at you.
If we need a joint, I got a joint.
You're a fierce little dragon, aren't you, huh?
I sure hope so. I wouldn't be my job if I wasn't fierce.
Into your enemy's eyes.
Oh yes, I would.
Here, it's okay. There you go, take a puff. It's just a little joy. It's just a little
that's
puff,
just a
you know?
Little
it's not, it's not.
What do you see?
It's fine, it's just a little one. By the way, folks, I actually had a floor collider put in for my tail. So when it cuts, drags across the ground instead of going through it. Isn't that lovely looking?
Vacation mode?
Yes.
Oh, he's in Hornsby jail? Okay.
He's in jail and on vacation.
Dewey's in horny jail on vacation. Oh god.
I'm on vacation in horny jail and someone is deploying rockets at my ass. This is the way.
Oh, dude. Not
they
cool.
get a portal over there.
Not cool.
Oh, shit!
What the?
Should've just bought another orbital strike.
Hollow dome.
Oh, god.
What
the hell's happening to the sky?
Whoa!
I don't know. This is cool. It's pretty, though.
Lax just blew up!
Okay.
They had one of the landmines.
Right
interdimensional voids detected.
That was traumatizing.
Oh god, look down.
Special delivery.
Oh, no. The drill's coming in. I don't know.
Ah!
That's nasty.
By the power of weed, I command you to leave!
All players receive a random stat change.
Oh, not gravity! I can't move! Fuck. Gravity just changed.
Oh, yeah.
I can jump really, really high now. But I can't because I have a ceiling.
Gravity changed on my shit. I can't
do
shit.
Lit.
Gravity changed.
I'm
not doing it. Oh, thank god I'm not there! My place is on fire!
Oh, hi.
Dewey's going down. Okay.
Bye.
Be careful.
I was standing on top of a landmine. That's how I died. Like.
I guess we're on vacation.
A bear trap.
God, gravity, can you please?
Yeah, it spawned right where I was standing. So I didn't,
not for me.
Moral boost for
expanding canine companion.
I lost my leg.
Fucking hell. A bear trap.
Oh, oh, more bear traps.
Somebody got a dog. Stupid,
isn't it? A lot of bear traps. I really need gravity to
and
stop.
Another
please.
Bear trap.
Oh, bear trap over there. I gotta be careful.
I really do need gravity to stop oh, right now.
Dude.
Toxic waste.
Ah!
Oh, dude. Toxic. Oh, thank God, I'm not in there.
Falling meteors.
Hell.
Kenny, look out!
My prison cell will protect me from the meteors. I hope.
The meteor protected them until the next one.
I'm getting pecked.
The meteor got put in a cage.
It's like, I can't do shit.
Deploying rocket turret!
He's right on top.
Rocket turret's useless. Oh, now it's high enough to see.
Oh, I'm getting healed up now, thank God.
Bye, you're going down, Duhey.
Toxic waste may distort your perception of reality. Oh no, I'm fucking high as a kite in here.
Put him up, partner.
Slower. I love how I'm slow, but I can jump into space. My jump's even worse than yours. Oh gosh,
guns! Fucking flamethrower!
Can I not hit him?
And a rocket launcher.
I can't hit him, because I'm behind my cell.
Chest.
What the hell? I got gold! I got treasure!
We got a landmine. We got a landmine.
Oh, I made a plagtail.
That's bad because now they can't get out.
I got a bear trap in here, poison! Beach treasure. Oh, this is great. Ah!
That one well.
You couldn't get out because
I don't know what happened to me, but
neither do I. Oh, landmine might have happened.
That's a black hole.
Might have spawned on me.
Got to move. Wow, that's a way to die.
Rexar's the winner.
Rexar,
look at you. You're the king. Let's go.
Got the big old crown. Shiny crown.
I hate when there was gravity spike. I couldn't do shit. It's like, can I just jump?
Revive.
Please, let me jump.
I'm just in no mood to die. Like, yeah, we're good.
I can buy it for a little strike.
Yeah, here you go.
Hey, Ryan.
Ring.
Nice seeing you.
Hello. I need some boots and fix.
Hello, how are you?
You mean you still see it? You still see it?
Yes, I still see your boot. Okay, is your boot fixed? Oh.
Here.
Well, you fix it. You fix it then.
I don't know who's touching your boots and pulling them away. I don't know.
Some
he said, gosh.
Yeah, that's a thing that,
I don't know why the moves are not working and somebody's touching ass.
I know, but I'm not asking to tell him not block me. I'm just saying to tell him I said hi.
They're going.
That's all. Which sugar ball is? She blocks me, but like she's like done. Like that's it. And she's like, and hold away from the
fight. Interesting.
Is that
her power? Is it your power?
So basically it's the same, just survive your
life. Yeah, I knew it. I was like, wait a minute. It looks familiar.
I stuck a PP on mine. I had a mod that stuck a PP on my one.
Stop being itchy for 1 minute.
So like your custom version from your customized power level version.
Get your phone.
That's good.
Here we go.
Oh,
I try, you know, like.
All right.
Like, oh, yeah, like when you try to say hi, and I've done that before. I was like, oh yeah, you know, first says hi, and then she just hits me.
Oh, all right, here we go. All right, here we go.
I was just coming back because I had found something in the world.
What'd you find?
One plate.
Laser spinner.
Paperclipping that it let me pick up for some reason.
What is a laser papers? Spinner?
Oh yeah.
Perdono. Oh, Treasure Island and Horizon. Ooh, give me treasure.
Oh, I see.
Okay, let's see.
Treasure. I
see it. Activating arena laser.
Treasure.
It's over there. Can't do anything there. Oh shit. Hey, great. I got a jumping boost.
Well, great.
Incoming meteor shower, brace for impact.
Well, shit.
Whoa!
Oh, thank goodness.
No!
People are dying.
I didn't see
from the asteroids.
Uh huh. Here comes
the asteroid. Hit you behind, and I can't believe you're still alive.
Oh, wait, we gotta jump this. We gotta jump it. Yeah.
Oh!
Yeah, I made it. Let's go. Jump rope.
Okay.
I don't know what this is.
No.
Generating solid ground.
Oh, wait, no. Is this grass? This isn't safe. This is not safe. Don't trust the grass. It's fake. Wait, can you walk? Can you walk on it?
Yeah.
Holy shit. Holy shit.
I don't trust it.
Hey, I gotta.
I don't trust it though.
Oh, God.
I don't trust this platform. Yeah. I wish I can get up there, though. No. There's treasure up there. Oh, God, ow. Keep forgetting the laser.
I have no idea. I think
we're descending.
Someone stole my gold.
This way and boop. There.
Yes. Hey, now we're on the same platform together. Oh, jump.
I don't trust this warp. Oh, they have healing. Go to Rex. I want healing.
Your platform dies.
I'm taking your healing.
My platform's not going to good.
Healing properties.
We're on the
safe
platform.
Okay.
Yeah, we're taking your healing.
Oh.
I'm taking your healing.
I can't jump high enough.
Hell yeah, we do. No more laser issues for us.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. No, not safe.
Oh, no.
The grass is not safe now.
Not down. Find the other portal.
There goes the heat.
Oh, no, or not.
That plate has healing properties on it too.
Man, this
my old plate.
Which is yours.
One hand.
Yeah.
Oh, and healing.
It's really hard playing with one hand.
Oh,
shit.
Oh, solid ground again.
With one hand.
Yeah, the ground is safe. Yeah,
I notice
that.
Heck?
Oh, wait, it is. Mm-hmm. It is safe.
It's just when it's green.
What is wrong with my speed?
My left hand got a terrible drew.
Oh.
She doesn't know how to put it back together.
I'm going back to my platform. Okay.
Plus two, right?
Because I think that's gonna despawn.
Welcome to Thousand Ways.
You don't need to pull the controller together to fix the issue.
I can't get up on the out plates. I can't jump high enough.
Pop the black part off the controller.
Canine companion?
Join. And then move it around and pop it back on.
Dog!
Hey, hi!
You're gonna
need
a
knife to do it. Dog! Oh, thank God I'm not in that one! Don't go in that one! Okay, grass is not safe now. Grass is not safe. Rexar is frozen.
How's the grass not safe? Oh! There he goes.
Because it will change colors when it's not safe. Rex is frozen and healed and chewed.
Ah, no!
And there goes Duhey.
I'm not sure what happened there. But I'm alive because I bought a revive. I bought one revive.
Incoming thermonuclear bomb.
There it is. Ow.
They're running on an older PC. Their lag saves them a lot.
Sorry, I'm stoned right now.
Okay, that's a main mine.
Oh, plus coming out of a case of dropsies?
Okay, so let's see if it respawned where I found it before.
Oh shit. Why is rotating now?
I'm not too
stuff.
System
for
the
same
thing.
Now the cages are big!
Next year.
Rex is just gonna plant again. Now it's small.
Oh shit.
Now some jewels are gonna
my cage just got smaller!
Duhey, you're gonna be impaled! After
the
visit.
What the fuck is this?
Someone's gonna be impaled.
I'm not sure what I just had, but I am frozen. I'm currently frozen!
Let's go back. Are you getting off for the night?
Yeah, do you want me to play one more round and then I'll be getting off?
Yeah, let's play one more round
and get off. Oh, there's a tree on here. Oh, there's toxic waste in here!
One of my friends gave me this avatar and he said that he could change colors with this avatar whatever color I like him, with this hot gold on the arms.
One trap is about the rule.
From two cages. Two of the cages don't have revives, they have a treasure chest.
That one's on fire!
My eyes are blue in real life and I also asked him.
And then the tornado's still here.
Yeah, he did a good job with it. Really good job.
Yeah. So,
what the hell?
This is my
what
favorite.
The hell?
No, I just don't know.
Oh my!
He really didn't do anything.
That rocket got stuck in the bars and then it. Hopefully I'm healing faster and I'm taking damage.
What the hell?
That avatar can be stolen if your copy is on.
Who is still alive? Oh, Rexa.
Just give it time.
And there's a wave coming in.
Shit. Ow.
It's gonna go over Rex.
Yeah, it's gonna go over Rex, but I don't know about Duhey. He's stuck in the
cage. Because of
Duhey.
No, Duhey just killed himself.
He isn't.
Fuck!
And
that landmine is deceptive.
I'm working another 4 days, but I'm gonna say fuck this shit. I'm gonna show up on Thursday. I'm gonna get something.
I wanna jokingly say Rexar cheated.
Just so weird.
Because there was a point where he was
that does suck, though. They just cut you down for like 4 days.
But he didn't die.
That's
it depends on HP.
It doesn't help that, you know, working 5 days, I was able to make more than enough of what I need. Now I'll be lucky to make enough for rent in a week.
Booty.
Well, actually, I'm going
to
say sorry.
And then, oh, shit!
See, this is why bouncy balls were invented, chat.
You and your ball.
You and your...
Are you having fun down there?
I'm back.
Yes.
He does appear to be bouncing. He is bouncing. Yeah.
This is what's sad. He's a dragon. I'm a fairy type. I could technically beat him if I feel like it. I have the type advantage.
Oh, beat my ass. Oh, yes, beat my ass. No, not you!
Yes! Yes!
And how does a fairy type have advantage over a dragon type? Explain that to me.
It's just the head. It's too much
money. It's simple. What?
It's because fairies charm the dragon.
Yes.
Keyword charm. Roll to seduce the dragon.
See, tell me to use charm. Where's that face?
first journey of
You charm.
I see, you rolled to seduce the dragon.
Pain in the ass.
Everybody started talking.
See, here. Super effective.
Yeah, that's true. I haven't streamed something in a while. Maybe I'll get back into streaming in VR chat. It'd be kind of cool.
And I was actually talking to you on
If nothing else, I could always go plan B.
Yeah, I know that.
Death is temporary.
Disappointing.
Yeah, everybody wanted to see more of what you had to do, though.
Yeah, it was
Death
cool.
is temporary.
But I moved on from more.
Hello, you're on?
Plan ice.
Question, do you have a Vaporeon version of this?
I know there's a broken black piece to my joystick.
I mean, there is a Vaporeon version of that avatar. It's got a maid elf, and I have it too.
You mean this?
Yeah, it's, the creator.
Yes, can I grab that off you for a specific person?
No, I mean the black piece broke off.
Just wish the titties weren't that small in this Vaporeon.
Nice. Go ahead.
This is going.
Throw them away.
And I'm a fucking Lavander.
Yeah, you. which I had a Lavander in my party. I was playing Power World yesterday, and I had a Lavander in my party the entire time.
If you go to the menu of this avatar, it literally has this all the avatars in it.
Wanna go hang out with some of these people?
This avatar, but that one that you're
I was
right
having
now.
It fight Anubis.
Here, just. it literally has every evolutions.
You gotta fight white? You gotta fight what?
I was having my Lavander in my party. I was playing Power World yesterday, and I was having the Lavander really fight Anubis.
I would like to, but I don't want fire.
This Anubis here. you wouldn't fight this one.
Really send out thing. Because when I do get on, I'm running the idiotic
wheel. And then I'm running. Now your nipple is down on your stomach. Okay, who keeps pulling the nipples? Jesus.
I had nipples.
Nipple problems?
No, I'm looking at their avatar and all of a sudden their boobs are going this way, and the boobs are going that way. I'm like, who's holding the boobs?
I don't know what.
Are you okay? Okay, how many water have you drank? Who hurt you?
Hey, I'm not even drinking. That's the weird problem.
I'm curious. Who's out there? Who's my stoner friend?
Maybe you just haven't smoked enough. Yeah,
right, we're going back in the game.
Maybe it's not a case of how much you drank, but maybe you haven't smoked enough.
Oh dear. Okay. I'm gonna survive.
Nah,
Activating bomb bots on two times plate.
Tell me what to do.
Bomb bots? There's a bomb bot!
Max was not paying attention.
Three plates we raised.
I didn't get to spend my points, but I will.
Scanning air green.
Unregistered test subject detected.
Oh shoot, what is that?
What the heck is that thing over there?
Scanning two wall hazards.
Oh fuck!
Oh,
shit. I have
look at your left, right?
Oh god, wait,
I
can
do this.
I can
jump
anymore.
Ooh, vacation.
I don't know yet.
I'm screwed.
This is bad.
I'm pretty much screwed. I don't know what to do.
A little bit longer. We're both fucked. There was no escape route.
Oh, hi.
I can't jump that high. We're fucked.
It was nice knowing you.
Yes, I made it.
Goodbye.
Okay. Here we go.
I'm gonna die
in the chair in style.
Not me, please.
Did someone say disco?
We're bone.
You're going back down there. You're frozen now too.
Yeah, we're screwed. Nice knowing you.
hurt me, I did. Criminal. Upgrade now, please.
Ah, not mine! Ah! And I cook the Rexa! I cook him! I cook the Rexa! I cook him! I cook him! I cook him!
I love how you. Your one with a flamethrower is the one. Oh.
No! No! Why am I falling?
I won, apparently.
I'm not sure what happened.
I like that you killed Rexar and then also you just die from flamethrowing. Something. Or buy or something.
Congratulations, you won.
Hell no.
Congratulations.
I don't know why, but. This feels like Simple Happy Now Roblox game.
What?
It probably was.
I'm really fast now, I don't like it.
I think there was.
Good luck staying on the platform.
I swear, I think.
I know, I upgraded my wrong points.
And think about if they give you a speed boosting game on top of that, because it's stackable.
Bro, I'm so dead. Oh no.
Yeah, all for the jump boost, but I don't do the speed boost.
I swear.
I don't know why I decided to do this.
Yeah,
I decided to go jumpy.
The moment I saw that wall, I said, well, I have seen my fate before my very eyes.
Yes. Dead. Oh my god, no.
Cue the Frank Ocean theme song. And now, the end is near. And so I face the final curtain.
Oh, you man.
Nice. Babe, how long do you think that roast would take to cook up?
No.
It's a big leap of faith. Nice.
You having roast?
You take care.
End of your
I took a leap of faith. No. It wasn't high enough.
Be nice to the weed. It keeps me from being murdery.
Oh. I'll be on probably tomorrow night, just hanging out.
Yeah, I'm just thinking I'm getting hungry, so I don't know how much longer I'll keep this shit for.
Sounds good. I can't put myself cooking up.
I can still be streaming while that's going in the background. Sort of.
My face keep itching.
I'll be right back.
Okay. Duhey is AFK, everyone!
Oh, okay.
I didn't do it.
Do you still see my... Are they still wrong?
Your boobs are fine now. I don't know what the hell is going on. Someone kept grabbing them going this way and that way, and now they're fixed. I don't know who did it. I wasn't touching them, I swear, it kept moving the other way.
Someone decided to get himself a face.
Blep, blep, blep. Nah, it's just your ears now.
Wait. There must be a different parameter set for the quest versus the... I think I've noticed that on my run too. Certain people see it. The parameters don't always sync sometimes, and I don't know.
And they're back.
VR chat being weird.
My face keeps trying to fix me, and I'm going to.
I was gonna say, why do you have a crown on your head? Oh, and you're in the Burger King crew.
Burger King crown.
How you doing?
Never let the guy with the Burger King crown board a plane.
In my head, not to fall.
It's not gonna end well.
Are you floating? You're like floating around on your ball. Like you're just. You look like you're just.
Wee! I got the gravity turned off. Wee!
The OVR.
Gravity.
What?
Pork cake?
Oh yeah, she gets.
He's got a sword.
Burger Queen. Asterisk.
She's got a gun.
I get a feeling that you want to use that one on the Malevolent Creek map. Oh, that reminds me, I found a new protogen as well. Oh shit, I'm all the way over here.
Oh, what the fuck?
Hi.
Yeah, if I remember correctly, the person who made
some of the avatars that you've used before. Yeah, they've made a bunch of different versions. I just had the shotgun one.
This one's actually got like shields you could also activate. Shield charge.
I don't like that they changed the model of the shotgun.
Oh,
I like the other version better.
Oh, you can actually also set the shield charge, so like if it's damaged.
The shots don't ricochet anymore.
That's nice. Oh, they don't?
They nerfed this model.
No!
Because originally this had like a cooler looking shotgun model, and the shots would ricochet. Now it doesn't do that.
I remember it ricocheting. And you will be. And I'm deciding to go with the Avalis again. Because it's just sort of easiest, I guess. I've got three different models to work with. This is a new one I got a hold of. Hang on, bud. This is a new one I got a hold of.
Like some of the hairstyles you got.
Alright, no worries. And some of the shots, I want to get in on them as well and just fucking just...
Roxanne doesn't need chest fluff.
Just watch it. Yeah. Alright, no worries, bud.
Can't take that disparaging serious when they doing the conga! You cannot take this serious! And now Duhey's doing it, and you can't take that one serious!
You got the a volley with the...
You just can't take them serious! Like, I'm just looking like...
We're going to war, boys!
You've learned not to question things when this is, when they're around.
And now someone is doing my granite!
Playing level 4 difficulty, Hell Darvis be like.
It's
fine.
It's
fine.
Oh, no.
But fine!
Alright, and the short guy should walk in the front.
And now somebody's doing Gundam stuff.
Sure on you.
You should not have to question that.
While they're doing this shit too. Do you not even know what this is? It's working on dude. This is a girl. He's doing the conga over here.
Come on, y'all know you wanna join in. Come on, get in line. Come on, come on now.
Switch to the, like, dance world now or something?
Yeah, I'll probably do that.
Drunk walking.
Alright, everybody conga into the portal.
Can't go in that portal. I'm gonna just...
Portal over there.
Chance to go do some portal hopping. So...
Portal!
Hey,
I'm gonna go do some world hopping. You guys take care of fun. So I can't go in there.
Oh, okay, Candy.
I'm heading in.
Okay.
Take care of stream.
Yeah. And happy Easter, Candy.
Come on the board up.
Oh man, I can't fucking wait! I'm so excited! I wanna get in on the action too with some other-
That portal's about to shut down on you guys. And...
Unless I can find another cameraman to take over
someone
things too.
Someone went in there.
It's gone. Yeah, me too.
That was Lags.
Oh, he... failed on...
Don't worry, Lags is setting up.
Right here.
Oh, okay, that was...
Lags, you can throw down a portal for the same instance again.
Throw down another one. On Vitamin Bag.
Wait, how do I do that?
Look at the server list for the world.
Embeds?
You'll see one that is your instance. It should say whatever type of instance it is. I think yours was, you said it as Friends Plus.
Yeah, it did, but,
You'll see the list of worlds that exist.
Gober.
Where?
When you go to a world on the right side, you'll see a list of stuff.
Bring down the club world.
Oh, here it is. Oh, I placed, here it is.
Alright, there you go. All right, let's try it again, everybody.
Ah, oh, man, I'm getting super excited about wanting to do a day of filming. Bah, because I'm waiting on a map to drop. In April, Malevolent Creek from Helldivers, and it looks crazy. It's gonna be great. You know, maybe I should actually look at somebody who can be a dedicated cameraman. Oh, so who's still there with me? You still there with me, chat? I got night vision mode. But nobody else can see that.
I just happened to see one of some other player and user in this model, and I snagged it while I could.
I'm wondering if I should look for an additional cameraman to film, and they can send me over the footage that they get. And that way I can actually partake in some of the scenes myself, because I get really excited about doing this acting as well. But because I focus more on camera work, I don't really get to all the time.
Yeah.
Well, chat, here we go. Let's crack into something, yeah? Hypno dance, hypno dance. Let me go set my camera up. Oh, AJ, you know the little fella I've been getting you to play on some of my videos? Yeah. I'm asked. Erifty.
Yeah.
I've been getting. I'm gonna get my avatar creator of that to ask him to update it with the new spell system I saw where you gotta draw it. Yeah. I thought that'd be nice.
This one?
Did I still not make that private again? Man, am I lazy.
No, you didn't.
Okay, I am very lazy.
You probably...
Yeah. So there's a new spell system from the same creator as well, where you actually draw the spell in. And I think that's going to look really cool with the whole concept that I want this character to actually unlock his own power. And then we can actually see him trying to, like, learn how to use that with this sort of finger drawing glyphs into the spells to get him to work. I think that would be really cool.
Yeah. This song, yeah.
Hypnodance.
Go hypnodancer! What are these arrows?
Oh, it's his Twitch stream. He's setting up a camera. He's setting up his camera. It's his avatar.
Oh, yeah, these little points.
I see.
This is where part of a thing called camera animation. It's an asset you can buy that came out a couple months ago back. So, with it activated, I now hit play. Going to loop. Speed settings, about 20. And now my stream, people are watching my camera animation go around do its thing. I don't have to focus on being the cameraman for my own streams.
Yeah,
I can now let this take over.
See the camera. Yeah. So
it's camera animation by HPPDEAF.
I wouldn't mind, like, trying to purchase it and put it on, like, a random avatar.
I haven't actually
I haven't made too many movies with it yet, but I am currently in the making some big... I'm in the middle of making a fairly big one for my lore video. It's going to be longer than the other lore videos at this rate. And now, new scenes are going to be developed with the animation mod in mind.
Well, the Ferality submission thing, using that camera...
It does, actually, yes. The Ferality one was a nice test of it, yeah.
Yes, it turned out really freaking good.
I hope it gets chosen, I really do.
Hey.
Nicki Minaj.
Alright.
Oh! Good crap. Hey, gotta do it like them dancers.
Mm-hmm.
Give me your butt the grind on.
Hey.
Oh, wait a minute.
Hey.
Tail Razor.
Oh.
Oh boy, here we go. Hold on, let me...
Thank you, servant.
Switch this part around.
Sire.
There you go.
Hi, Nova. Nova! Don't be such a bad boy. Naughty. Naughty boy.
I'm getting hotter and hotter. Getting hotter. Oh.
The emissions in here are crazy on this plane. If I turn everything on.
What else is there to turn on? I don't have audio link. There we go, I didn't have everything plugged in. Holy shit, you're glowing.
I know.
Jesus. Yeah.
It's pretty warm. The triple emissions.
All right, everyone, line up a little bit more appropriately that I had my camera set up for.
Sure.
Okay.
There we go. I think we need a step. Hang on. I gotta figure where the middle of everything was set up. Alright, other side of me.
Alright.
Oh, up here. That should be better. That's sort of where I was aiming. That's better.
There we go.
Let's go. Oh, I actually want to hear that one song that you played that one time, Jay, so I'll put that in the quest.
Oh?
What?
Oh?
Oh? Yeah. The way what?
Send me an angel.
Send me an angel?
Gunship.
Alright, Lags, I'm sending... Oh, I'm sending you a song.
I'm gonna change back to the condom. It's condom.
Just a reminder, folks, if you enjoy the content here and you wish to support me at wish to support what I do here, I do have a Ko-fi link down below the chat if you're so inclined to. Donations are greatly appreciated and do help encourage me to keep coming here.
There's a lot of matter in here.
Boy,
there you go.
Fuck you.
Nah, I'm kidding. I'll take. You can claim this if you want. I'm gonna give it a shot.
There's a lot of matter in here. Hold on.
Hello.
Hi. Oh,
is this just a bike in fog? Huh.
No. It's a...
This is one that I like a lot.
Oh,
Christ. Open fire! Put my body in horror! I've never been lucky alone!
Okay, my body went on autopilot then to do the splits. Might be the new song for my regulars.
Send you this song. I'm gonna look it up so you can listen to it with me. It is
sensor lags.
I'm gonna ask if you're paying into it. I see something like this happening. I'm gonna ask if you were paying into the music and ask you to pay attention to it.
Oh shit.
Somebody.
When I go, we know. See, we make it. There's somebody. There's somebody. When I go, we know. See, we make it. It's our hope. It's our pride. It's our continent.
Oh,
it's our lives. It's our hope. It's our pride.
Oh no, my tail fell down. Tail razor. There we go. Sylvia model looks cute. Hell yeah, it does.
I wanna take my life. I wanna spend some money. I wanna dance all night. I wanna shake my body. You know that's my life. I wanna spend some money. I wanna dance all night. I, it's our pride. It's our home. It's our pride. It's our continent.
You only woke up, Nova? Did you go to bed late? You tell me I've got the bad sleeping pattern. What about yourself then, mister?
Welcome to Songs from Africa.
Yes, this is the other song I want you. This song is good. I love this song too.
Toto Africa, not wrong Africa.
Hi, Nate. God, this sounds like every 80s thing ever so far. I could do that. I could do that if I wanted to in VR. Thank you.
people.
Water brand.
I don't know what you're talking about. You're so cool.
You can play.
I like.
Hey yo.
Hey yo. Hey yo, Carol. Do outfit, don't we, Shep? Come on, Barbie, let's go party. Come on, Barbie, let's go party. Come on, Barbie, let's go party. Oh, I'm having
so much fun. Well, Barbie, we're just getting started.
Oh, I love you, Ken.
Oh,
I don't like your teasers. Nothing personal, kid. But I must go all out. Just this once.
Oh, no.
Oh, thanks, Ricky.
Yeah, this can't be no homegirl dropping like the nav that move white girls like this coke up my ass crack.
You're trying to dethrone me for spot on number one, but you in the year you lose, so best think you haven't won.
In Adidas with some short B-O-O all over me. My green is where it's supposed to be. Your green is in my grocery.
Jump out, boys, that's Nike boys hopping our coats. This shit way too big when we pull up, give me the loot.
She said, do you love me? I tell her, we party, I only love my thing.
You're way too beautiful, girl.
That's why you live in the world. You have me suicidal.
I love and I hate you, and I cannot change you, so I must replace you.
You too, Sadie. Happy holidays.
It is a holiday.
Wrong holiday! Jay! Bad, 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 bad. Spank, 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 spank.
Come on. Niggas, empty up!
You want some of this too? I think we're all doing good here. I think we're all doing pretty good here, Rugby. I saw that you liked my pictures that I took. I quite like the pictures I took.
I woke up Chris Breezy. Oh my god, I'm the man. I'm so fly and I can dance. There's tattoos on my neck.
Hi, John! These song mixes here. Hit or miss, I guess they never miss, huh? You got a boy, and I bet
fucking absurd. You're a rapper who can't resolve shit with words?
Alexander Hamilton, Alexander Hamilton, got yourself a problem. Can Alexander Hamilton?
Oh yeah, John.
We should just play what I'm whipping up for good measure.
Oh, goddamn, Rugby, I don't know what to bloody tell you. If it's a song that I want, I better go look for
that
something.
That was a good mix.
Hell yeah.
What the hell is this? You got me at this.
It is 1995.
What is this?
Oh no! Oh yes! I'm changing, let's go. I'm going, I'm about to have some real fun now. Let's do this.
I am not trying to do that.
They call me
Magarena, and the boys they fake
it, so when
they
all want me, they can't have me, so
they all come and dance me, sad me, move with me, chat with me,
hey.
If
you could, I'll take you home with me.
Macarena. This was the dance that everyone did at school. But for me, Crystal, she's beautiful and hot, of course. Oh, look, my favorite subjects have come out. We're doing this at a big gym, yeah.
Reloading. Oh.
Oh Lord, he coming.
He's loading.
Oh, the way my ears just flip out. Fucking smack. Just my ears just flipping out, smacking booties on the way out.
Jesus.
Ah, what the fuck? Oh, my frame rate's going to ass. Oh, ah. I am not sure what's giving me a lot of trouble right now. Okay, am I good now? Thank you, I want a Macarena, Jesus.
Hey, chimichangas.
Wow. Oh no. Oh wait, this is a different song. I thought this was something else.
I believe someone wanted to see the Janari. Oh Lord, I'm so small. I could be bigger. I could go bigger. Mm-hmm. Yeah. And I can also turn my wings off. There we go. I didn't lose power, did I? Nope. Okay.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday.
What I might do is just change this around my back there.
You got a birthday coming up, huh?
Unfortunately, yes. Not till the end of this month. Duhey, I like the grey cat avatar. The one over this way, that's Gatamon.
They call him Gatamon. The grey cat avatar. Well, you're kind of greyish over in the I guess outside of the spotlight.
I got a new Gatamon figure as well, actually. It's cute. She's like in a running pose. I gotta sit in the... I've got four Gatamon figures now.
Yeah.
I wish there was more commercial Gatamon figures, though, as well. Renamon, I meant.
What was
this?
There's not many commercial Renamon figures. I should look for
School.
Oh dear.
3D printed stuff.
The sun.
Right.
Or, yeah.
What's going on here? What is this? Oh my.
For that little outburst, each and every one of you will spend 3 hours in detention. Today, immediately after school, in the basement.
The heck?
What are you doing?
Hey.
Twisted sister. What kind of a man desecrates a defenseless textbook? I got a good mind to slap your fat face. You are destroying your life with that garbage. All right, Mr.
The filter I have going for this makes everybody have a blue face.
Tell me. No, better yet, stand up and tell the class. What do you want to do with your life?
Oh, wait.
What? Yes!
Yes, that's what I knew.
Yes, I knew it!
This is my pick.
Somebody better pick that in the list.
I almost forgot.
Hey. Hey.
What are you doing?
Pose it for photos.
Follow your log.
Of course. Right, that's what gets his views. That's what gets to be.
Plus I need to shut.
Hang on, that's over. I got the biggest gremlin face.
So there was a game we were playing earlier. It was called the Duhey. What was it called?
Oh no, I broke me!
That's a fun random random, it's all about random chance.
I'm a goofy goober.
It's kinda like 1,000 ways to die. And one person makes it out alive.
I'm a goofy go- dang it.
No, Winter, how you doing there?
Oh, it's the SpongeBob.
Man, it's not a kobold though. It's a little dragon species. Oh, here we go.
Thank you.
Goofy goober. Dance.
Come on, come
on. Oh, this is. There's a goober vote? Oh my god. No fucking way. No way! I didn't know this existed.
Seriously? Oh, you gotta watch the movie.
Wait, is this actually in the movie itself?
Am I just learning that?
Yes!
Oh man, I do not remember this. I do not remember that, unfortunately.
The last one.
I Wanna Rock with SpongeBob.
Yeah. How am I just learning it's a parody of that?
For some reason. Now, if you excuse me, somebody wants me to bend over so they can take photos of my ass to have on their screen. What was it? On your camera. Okay, let's do that. Oh, that's too much exposure. I still think that's too much.
I guess it doesn't feel like getting on. No.
Where'd you go?
If you don't mind.
Yeah,
me
I went to visit. Mm-hmm. I went to visit my friend. So I went to visit my friend one night and I had to drive back home.
Alright, you want my boat? You want my booty? Okay.
This is Easter. This is like an Easter holiday.
That's what does my
tail. Dry tube is like, I'm doing this for research. Mm-hmm. Research only, that's why I'm doing it.
Details. Tail
we
position.
Just played Power World. That's pretty much all I did. Then I left it running and we went out to eat. Came back.
Oh, yeah.
More power. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
I can't dance. You look. I dance like a white guy.
It's electric.
I dance like white. Because.
Go ahead and dance like an idiot.
Well, this is.
Come on, if you can dance. You dance to the beat.
Yeah. What's it? I've done this like several times at like parties.
Hello there. Hey, Mesh.
Hey.
Hello.
Wait. I used to know how to do that dance.
Yeah. This is not the cha-cha slide.
Nope.
Yeah, I don't even know who bought it trekking for some of
the... It's electric!
Bro.
You
I'm
got no rhythm.
It's electric!
Oh. We got three random ones now.
Hey, yo.
Three random ones and one Lucario.
All surround the Lucario!
And a crystal.
Surround him!
Oh dear.
Oh dear.
Surround the
Lucario.
Oh Lucario.
Dear. What the hell make that for actually?
Oh no! Oh no!
Another renovator
is spitting.
Yeah. Wait, make it socially awkward!
Well. Renovator is officially over. Well, the last hurrah of renovator.
Yeah, too bad I didn't get in on that. It was a really bad month. And then smacked in the middle of that had to be my virality stuff as well going on, so I think I get that done too.
Yeah. Well, I still think the video looks awesome, so I hope you do get selected.
A lot of yellows and blues.
I had a lot of fun.
Yeah.
The yellow and blues. And a V-mon, that's...
yeah. Just staring. He likes to stare.
<He's> doing...
It's electric.
It's her legs up there. Doing G game.
You shot that boogie.
I was thinking that the answer's this, because I have no whole body, because I'm broke as fuck.
Hey, what is it gonna break out into?
Wait, no fair, you're using a dance animation.
I didn't know that was loud.
It's loud.
But if you got so loud, you could...
Yeah. I'm real good at dancing.
Vaporeon.
Actually, I got this one, and it was my newer Vaporeon. There was a new one I got.
Oh shit, man. I cannot afford full body. If I call, I won't get it, but...
You can't afford the full body DLC.
I cannot. I'm broke as fuck, man.
Oh, it's my theme song.
It's your theme song. Very well.
Hang on, this is broken on my... Somebody said ass up in the air?
Oh my. Loosened up.
Loosey goosey.
Like I said, this is exercise. I burn calories this way.
Ooh, I like this one.
Plus, I just enjoy it.
I enjoy seeing you happy.
Oh, 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 oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, Let's leave a damn little short.
Hey, let me come up between you two.
Let's find him. I want to find the new US.
Oh. Have I been sinful? Are you gonna shoot a laser beam at my face to absolve me of my sins? I absolve your sins.
You know, I don't like that feeling.
For some reason, this outfit.
For some reason, this outfit seems appropriate for the song. I don't know. Reasons.
I'm not minding with this. Am I tripping or is Chewy like slightly see-through?
I am, I don't know.
Is Dewey sl-
No.
Oh yeah, you kinda are.
I can see my bones. For some reason.
You kinda are see-through. Just slightly, like, you're like, yeah, I mean, you're not like transparent, but you are kinda.
You kinda have a little bit of. You're able to see your bone.
Maybe I can see my arm bone. This is concerning.
Yeah.
X-ray disco.
X-ray at the disco. Get a free body scan.
Mama tata jaga ulala.
Baby, raw fashion baby.
Okay.
Dearly beloved, for your entertainment, it's my pleasure to introduce to you Hell's latest arrival, the equal opportunity killer, Alistair.
Hello, it's nice to meet you.
Can
you tell me where
I
am? I don't know how I got here, but I think I'm starting to understand. I don't belong.
I sort of think of Hespin Hotel characters when I'm in this avi as well. That's funny.
The things I did up there were high school, but now I'm going for my degree. Hey, sorry, but you just got in my way. I promise, honey, I can feel your pain. And maybe I enjoy it just a little bit. Don't make me feel insane.
over the fact that this fucking song got used on a Fortnite emote. I'm not joking, this song really got used in a fucking Fortnite emote, I don't know.
This is another song that sounds like Fred Like Me from Aladdin. Departed from us far too early, but now we're meeting a second time. Am I wrong? We used to have such fun together, and maybe you have what I need. The first Friend Like Me that the genie sings in Aladdin. Tell me, do you
demon? Yeah, this whole song, like it.
The chorus does. The chorus sounds like it.
Let me wait till we get to it. Same since I expired doesn't mean that I plan to retire, and now I have the power to breathe all of you in entertaining
fire. Yes, my belly speaks. This is where I speak from.
Like one for one. I feel like I hear the never had a friend, never had a friend, never had a friend, never had a friend. Sorry, but you just got in my way. I promise, honey, I can feel your pain.
How deep I enjoy it just a little bit. Does that make me insane?
How was this nice day, isn't it?
Casual. It's 5 o'clock somewhere.
Standard flight suit. Anyway.
God fucking damn it. I thought this place was supposed to be where you could do what you want. Last time I listened to anyone down here. I guess it's hell for a reason. Of course it's nothing but shit kickers. I could stick it to those assholes.
Then I'm sure you'd make good use of your time.
Huh? Who are you, Jim?
Is that other stuff
first? Oh, you're new. Well, allow me to offer some insight.
That is other stuff first.
This world is run on but a simple rule. Not a case of what you know, but who.
Shit, here we go.
Looking at you, I think perhaps you're wanting more than table scraps. So just imagine what a man like me could do for you.
Wow. Saying you can help me?
A proposal, if you'll hear me out.
Suppose?
Splendid! I see big things coming your way. Yes, indeedy! Now on to business. Everything's better with a song, don't you agree? This way, good man. We've a deal to make. I assure this is a good thing for both our sakes. I'm happy to provide, but remember your side of a bargain I know you can't refuse to take. All I ask is when I boost your station, remember who gave you this grand ovation. If I call on you for a favor or two, don't forget it's now your obligation. Smile like you mean it. Take a chance and you could seize it.
What you sow, and in this town you should damn well know that what the radio demon wants, he's gonna take. I've seen him kill hell's greatest evil, shake the status quo in the people. So if you think you're getting out of this, big mistake.
Now, sourpuss.
Stop fucking around, this is taking forever. You always think you're real slick and clever.
Yet I know what you like and what makes you tick, tick, tick.
Doing what you want is just the cost I pay. Enough of this shit we ain't got all day. Just sign the thing so I can go get another fucking drink.
In other words, smile like you mean it. Risk it all and we can seize it. Until we hear that bell, we're both stuck in hell. So roll the dice and see if you could be it. Smile your way through it. Embrace the dark as though you knew it. You can stand up tall and act within my thrall. And I'll be there to watch you as you take the fall. So what, my friend, whatever will it be?
He's posing.
I can give you what you crave, just not for free.
I wish my tail would behave itself more often. I can't put it in place.
That's a nice
haircut. Oh, I like it, I just can't.
It's a deal, then?
Oh.
It's a deal, then?
Is it a deal?
Welcome back. Is it a deal? Is it a
deal? Tether cable went burr.
A deal. Right, what happened?
Tether cable went burr. Okay, I'm getting a new one anyway. Can improve.
He saw the light. Oh, I see.
Checked all the boxes, then you said like right in front of the camera.
I hate the camera earlier.
Now we turn our backs, no second glance.
It's not a support. For the view, for the lore viewers. Not
everything. For the lore viewers. It's not fair, Sarah.
Careful, Charlie, keep a cool head.
No, don't you care.
Oh, now I can sing along so just.
I still haven't seen the hell of a boss.
Like
yeah, but the problem with
that
is, you do? I am like the voice actresses that aren't putting on the pony voice.
That would be Applejack, but not putting on the fake accent.
What are you saying? Let me get this straight. You go down there and kill those poor trolls. Yes, the cat's out of the bag.
What's the big deal?
Sarah, tell me that you didn't know.
I thought since I'm older, it's my load to shoulder.
No.
You have to listen. It was such a hard decision. I wanted to save you. The anguish it takes to do what was
required. I have to head off now, so.
Okay,
I have a night now.
Okay, yeah. Thanks for joining in. Wow. Hope you had fun.
Yeah, nah, it's like 1:30 right now.
Trust in angels
by her.
She should know.
Who should go?
No! Don't you see? We've come so close. Look at them fighting. They're at each other's throats.
Don't you act all high and mighty. Did you ever think your little girlfriend might be a liar? What's the fuss? Why hide the fact that you're an angel just like her?
Hold on a second. I'm gonna take.
And gang, if you let shit slide, and bad if you got a dick ride. Big guns and a lot of zip ties. Says she look like me, quit lying.
Of course you are. N-word enough times. I get it, okay? It's a good thing it's not Twitch, otherwise Twitch would be with the Vine sound effect, the Vine boom sound effect every time it hears it.
The boom sound. Do I hear titties? How dare you? Oh, my legs.
This is based on my very first persona. No, not persona. Avatar I got for VR chat for myself. I started off as an Avali.
Oh.
And this is the remade really? Version. Yeah. Mm-hmm. When I had my very first avatar was an Avali. It was the old reverse Avali.
It wasn't the kangaroo that you showed me?
No. The kangaroo is the oldest in my collection that I have. Favorited. Daddy Duhey. The original Daddy Duhey avatar is the second.
Hey.
They say when you're looking for assistance, it's smart to pick the path of least resistance. Say that in your needy hour, there's no substitute for pure angelic power.
Angelic power.
Singing it out. Yes, it's me. Can we if I move my hand there, camera here, here we go. We can see. There you go. So, and if Shirani looks down, we can see them looking at the camera from my leggies. No, no, no. Where you were just fine.
Right. Made in Germany. I'm guessing this, this is yours. Boy. So.
Yeah, this has to be Duhey.
Do you have work tomorrow?
Yeah, I do. I know I'm gonna be tired, but I think I can just stay awake. Lay down and stay awake.
An hour of sleep is better than no sleep.
Yeah, usually you only get like 4 hours. The problem is, I'm afraid that it. I sleep too much. That's what worries me, is that I could pick the loudest damn alarm and then it's still like
You know, I've never really given my Avali but enough chance to shine. I have another world I want to get. I don't think you. You weren't with me on my last stream, were you, Jay?
No. Wait. Your last stream?
You weren't with me on my last stream, were you? Because there's a world I wanted to show you.
Oh?
No, I don't think so.
Well, it's got a. It's got the. It's where I was taking the pictures on the chair, and I was the footstool. I was being the footstool for someone. Yeah, there's another spot where there's chairs set up right in front of a dancing pole. And I could be a chicken stripper on the pole.
No, I wasn't on that. I was away all weekend
Very nice.
Yeah, I can take us to it.
Oh,
so Legs just got to follow through. What you're about to witness is scientifically authentic. Whee! It is just one step ahead of present day reality. Oh, I'm sorry. I literally just jumped. Well, that doesn't mean I can't just jump back, but I at least want to show some friends this world I found that I quite like. Oh, I look a bit dark in this one.
Oh my god, is this where I think it is?
Ooh, I...
This is a place in... This was a place in...
There you go, at least a bit more brightened up here.
Come this way, come this way.
I used to work in a place very similar to this.
Joey, the pole's in the other room.
Alright, but then somebody needs their... their majesty stick.
Oh my god. Alright, come this way, come this way. Your child awaits.
Oh my.
Oh, wow.
Can I sit in the chair?
So much, so much pink.
Whoever's sitting in the chair, I'm dancing for you.
I wish this world allowed you to be able to, like, have your own video
player
thing.
I was about to say, is there no video player at the start? Like, along the wall or something? If it was gonna be any, it'd probably be there. Just my guessing.
Let's see what song he chooses for you.
Well, that's only if there is. I don't know if there is. I was just playing my own music.
Do you want the cario in the back of the photo?
Hi, Wi-Fi Thief. Why is Trans Visibility Day the same day as April Fool's Day, unless I'm mistaken?
It's the same day as Easter, if that's what you're saying.
Hmm? It's April Fool's Day for me. Like, is that intentional? But as somebody who right now is representing trans colors, like, you know, representative of trans colors, and not on purpose either, I chose this character. No, wait. This was originally a character adopt that I bought from somebody. With the, and then obviously the fursona's colors just transferred over to my avatars. So while I didn't choose these, I do like them a lot. Oh no, what did you do, Rugby?
Do you want to
Oh, thank you for the 69.69. Rugby, thank you so
nice.
Much, sweetie.
69, dude.
So I take it there is no, I take it that there's no, music. You can choose your own music, can you?
Come on, BS.
I changed it. Didn't that change for you?
Oh, it did? I just didn't notice.
Chose the song for you.
I didn't notice that, sorry.
Hey, yo.
Oh, you get your... Oh, the royals.
Oh, good photo.
Oh, queen.
Hey.
Isn't that beautiful? Sexy.
If what I should do is probably raise myself up on the ground. Let's just say I'm using, I can fly, chat. That's how we explain that.
Are you still streaming this? Will they allow it?
Okay, so how do I explain this in too long didn't... No. So, first of all, I'm not a monetized channel. I'm not sort of like under the watch, like, for as someone who wants to make money off my content. I'm not anything big. I don't pull in major fucking numbers or some shit, so I'm not drawing attention either from that angle either.
No actual nudity either.
No. So, at most, don't go using not safe work avatars for the purpose of sexual gratification. So, for example, I've seen a live stream recording of a person that was playing Resident Evil with nude mods, and I'm talking their player character was full nude. But because the game is just centered on the gameplay of what they're doing, and not actually focus on hyper-sexualizing their player character as such, as that's not their focus, that it's fine, as far as I could tell. So, the fine line I do is I like doing sexy models and stuff, not without, just without the whole not safe work features actually turned on them, but...
You must have gotten lucky.
And doing what I'm doing here, I've never been told off for this. Flagged. I don't know, I don't...
He must have gotten lucky.
I'm the one that...
Sometimes YouTube flags you when it shouldn't, and otherwise...
The only things I get flagged for is copyright material of my music, that's about it. And sometimes if I forget to accidentally set the rating properly, like 18 plus and over, they'll do it for me. That's all.
You did one of those things.
As long as it's used for educational purposes, like naked yoga. Well, yeah. I mean, I suppose if I was also like a naked Avi, but bleh, whatever.
Naked yoga.
There we go.
So as far as I know, YouTube is okay with that. I don't know. Oh.
Oof. Oh, careful.
Sorry, I just kicked the other cushion in front of me.
Video get flagged with me dancing around, like I have did every video here dancing with and it got flagged. But I think that's because it wasn't because of the fact that it was nude, it was because it was like suggestive or dancing or something like that. I don't know.
Charlie, did you even see my last, did you see my last stream?
I saw
a little bit.
Yeah,
I remember you was the little dragon, it was a bigger dragon. And no.
Yeah. I was only checking it out briefly. That one.
I don't remember this part.
You make my legs weak.
Let's just say I've been adopting a few new kinks.
Oh boy.
What's with all these light bulbs on the floor? I'm just throwing all the light sticks on the floor. Can't pick them up.
I love watching you try.
Nani?
Nani?
I know where we need to go after this.
Can't seem to pick up the light bulb.
Ayo.
Hey Mac, would you want to have a seat here, Mac?
I might be over here with you.
That's okay. That's okay. I'll keep pleasuring Shirani.
I mean, not to say that I wouldn't with Duhey. I'm just saying. Mm-hmm. Here to see.
Oh. I haven't been on for like 3 days.
Oh my.
I missed you.
Put your foot back there.
I missed everybody.
Put your foot back there. Oh, raise your foot up for me.
Left or right, this foot?
Yeah. Here we go, get the photo. Oh, it's sticking up a little bit too high. There we go.
Well, when I'm on vacation in 2 weeks, I'm gonna move my one base station. I'm gonna take it out of the wall and I'm gonna move it over. I think it'll help better over there. Yeah.
Any suggestions for me, chat? Your favorite kink as well.
Hey, yo.
Any suggestions for me what I should do for I could do for Shirani?
Oh Lord, leaving fate up to chat.
I'm sure it's not that dangerous.
Surprise us, ayo.
could have Duhey and Jay dance on the pole.
Oh my.
Ooh.
You want me to dance on the pole?
I was sad. It is a big platform.
And I'll sit here next to you.
Alright. Oh, that's not what I wanted to pick. It's just
pulling on the arms of the chair.
Let's make sure he shares his chair. There we go. Hey, yo.
Alright. That's it for the music playing for me. I'm leaving some music that will go with all of this.
Hi, Candy. And where's the music player?
The music player is right here next to the door.
Oh, lovely.
Candy.
But yeah, I'm gonna hop off and get my sleep.
You're so amazing, Jay.
See ya. You have a good night, Duhey.
Bye-bye.
Candy.
Oh, Rod the Beans?
Oh. Ride the beans.
Ride the beans.
Mm-hmm. Oh, the wish their nags a good mate.
Like that. That's a heavier photo right there. Mm.
Hey, you. Oh my.
its stream is about to be on a different side in a minute. Hey, I get I get a little extra energy boost and creative when people start throwing me money. So I get fake your rugby for the 69-69.
Where'd he go?
Your butt killed them.
Did he cry?
Your butt
he's been having cable problems.
I rubbed him out of existence.
I happened to me too.
I rubbed him so hard he just went poof.
I think I remember Sean saying he was having cable issues.
Like a reverse magic genie.
You're cute, Duhey.
Thank you, and I find your Redamon very creative and very pretty.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
It is. It is.
Oh, I'm sorry, is that the sound of blushing? I can hear and sense emanating off your face. I radiate. I can feel that heat, darling. Is this grabbable? Wait, I got it. Oh, I got it indeed. Okay. Oh. Goody, a Renamon that I can pull around on a leash. I like to experiment with a bit of pet play on stream. I've done it before. I've done it to myself. I let the chat take command. Oh, it's restarting VR chat. All right, and then we'll be right back to where we were. In the meanwhile, this one's getting a little bit heated.
That's the way you move.
Thank you. I've done this for a very long time. Invested in 2 trackers, one for my top chest and then one for the lower waist, which helps with a lot of more accurate movement too.
Oh my.
Nuzzle, nuzzle.
Too bad I can't spin.
What do you think, chat? What do you think, chat? Their fate is in your hands. Where should I be planting a couple of kisses? Where should we plant a few couple of kisses, yeah? How well developed is your phantom sense?
Very.
Oh.
When I gotta see it happening though. On my foot. Mostly strong around the face and torso.
Oh, I heard inner thighs.
Mm-hmm. You're making me tremble.
Okay, you're back.
Smells so good. Smells like fear and trepidation.
It'd be pretty accurate.
Chat, I'm thinking I'm going to be needing to pack up this stream soon to give someone a little special attention.
I'm so lucky. Oh my.
Oh, hi, Chazzle.
Hi.
Let's move to the fun stream. You mean my private Discord stream, is that what you're meaning? Oh, did I just lose my middle tracker? Yes, I did. I just lost. Hang on. I gotta replace it. That's an easy fix.
I don't. Maybe a very horny red mark.
Is this not fucking... Oh, I took the wrong one off. I'm an idiot. I missed that part all the way down to the beans. I missed that part.
Beans?
Oh. I almost thought we were gonna go in the other direction.
I hope this man has clothes on. Oh god, hold on.
Alright, where's my other tracker? There you are. So what happens when I run out of charge in this older 2.0 tracker? I just swap it over for the one that's already set to go. There we go. Recalibrate. Oh, did I not do it? Recalibrate. And then we do a little quick testing. Wiggle our hips a little bit.
Candy.
I think that's all good. Now I didn't catch the rest of the request, which was to kiss right down to the beans. So
it's off. So everything's safe on this for now.
Oh, too bad this don't have beans modeled, but
I think they were doing something new with the music. It was cut off. Music died.
Oh, yeah, better put.
It died.
Hopefully it's stream safe.
I know what I'm doing, thank you.
Welcome back.
So, chat. Oh, wait, where's my camera? Where's camera? So, chat, what else? This one is so delicious to torment.
Oh.
I practically see their little friend right here. Nuzzle, nuzzle.
I can't reveal that here on stream.
Oh, what's wrong? You don't think I can put my camera away somewhere? more sneaky.
I suppose not. I don't know.
Fuck, got to get back to work. Have fun. Sorry, Chazzle.
Sorry, you're being hugged by a giant loading diamond.
Probably. All right, chat. I reckon what I'm going to do is I'm probably going to be ending the stream here. unless there's last minute requests. It's getting too hot for YouTube. Right, we're going to move to my Discord server. Oh, hi, Mango.
Mango, what you got more.
Hi, sweetie, sorry you arrived quite a bit late tonight.
What have I just joined to?
Oh no, who's that?
Dan Stream Lucas?
Oh, hi, Matthew.
You know you wanna see it.
Hey, well, so what I'm here for, I might as well just enjoy it.
Welcome back, Rugby. It doesn't have to be initially, I've got a couple of people that just arrived. I can keep this boyo piping hot.
Warrior got it.
What else, chat? Got any other ideas for me?
Am I loaded yet?
Where else should we kissing this boy, or maybe giving a few good sniffs? Or maybe we should just be dancing on them.
I'm real. The reason why I have food.
Some female. From the inner thigh up to the body, to the neck, the lips. Ah, so.
I'm just going this way.
We're just here enjoying the show.
I just wonder how he gets away with it.
Magic.
I don't mind right now from my point of view.
Magic.
Magic.
You know what you're doing here for? Streaming. I'm gonna switch to YouTube too.
The YouTube stream has ended, I think.
Wow. I thought my chair was me talking.
Your chair is talking?
Apparently. Got a lot to say. What was that?
I guess it's better than just randomly getting picked up.
Oh. You can't see in my avatar. That sucks.
It's fine. I'm enjoying my
avatar. I bet you
finding other avatars.
Extend your foot out for me.
I'm not sure if I'm doing a fish stream right now.
Wow.
Hey. Found out a lot of them.
The nose you at first.
Meh.
I need to turn. What is it again? Nameplates. There we go. Now I can see everybody.
Creepy female on the screen.
I might as well generate an impossible thing for this avatar.
Don't have to. My rule is like, if you want to be in your PC avatar, be in your PC avatar. I would not mind.
Well, I have a new avatar now. It's auto-generated anyway, so...
Oh, it's now generated. Wonder what it's gonna do for the long ass tail.
I think what I'm gonna do is gonna turn around and get a bit of better tracking in my room. Where was I?
April fooled me.
Why there's a okay, I'm sorry. I'm very no. I'm focusing on that, but I'm focusing on the music video.
Then you wouldn't like my mind. Focusing on everything at once, all the time. Hooray!
Is that all just her?
I'm not gonna question that.
I'm guessing it is all her in different versions. That is a weird.
This has been one spicy stream. Yes.
One spicy meatball. I mean stream.
But before I continue on to do more, I do believe it's probably a good time to probably pack it up here. Unless you want to be a bunch of pervs.
Okay, I'm horny. Horny avatars. One of them I can't really sit.
So chat, we're going to... I'll be packing up here and probably popping into my Discord to stream the rest.
Now what?
So I'll see you later, chat.